today is a World Food Safety Day, and this year's theme is very apt for it. Safe food today for healthy tomorrow. It's very important to realize that food plays a very extremely important role in our keeping ourselves healthy. If you want to prevent yourself even from COVID, which is a pandemic today, and even for cardiac and cancer disease, the diet is extremely important. And we have to be specially keep our children away from high HFSS, which is called as high fat, sugar and salt diet. These are all like what is in a general term known as a junk foods, which are available like pre-processed food and all the whatever is available outside, which parents today don't have time to prepare fresh food every day for the children. So they tend to give all this processed food, or you know, for that matter, which are available in the market, which are high fat, lot of sugar inside, lot of salt inside, to the children, which is in long term is very harmful for them. So you think you have to realize that if you want to remain healthy, there are three magic bullets for that. One is important: have healthy diet. That means you have to have less fat, less sugar and less salt in your diet. As far as possible, have a lot of vegetables, fresh vegetables, leafy vegetables, fruits, lots of water, and as less red meat as possible, especially the processed meat. Extremely important to keep it away from, in considering the colon cancer is very common in those who eat processed food. Second important part is not only food, but you have to keep yourself fit. So you have to keep for running, keep swimming, keep cycling, keep doing yogas, do a lot of things so that you maintain your BMI index in within normal limits. And the last but not the least, you have to stay away from all the vices. Please stay away from alcohol and smoke. It is extremely important. You may be looking healthy, but if you smoke lots of cigarettes, 30 cigarettes per day, 20 cigarettes per day, have lots of alcohol, then you are asking for trouble in future. So today is a World Food Safety Day. Please take this message seriously, and please, especially for the children, please give them fresh prepared food every day. Thank you.